both of them are driving the ball well, even on par threes. It would seem to bode well for that team if they're both in play off the tee.
Yeah, it takes the pressure off, more opportunities. Dufner looks like he's trying to hit a little hold.
Oh, yeah, he is. Boy, dead aim. Good shot. Best we've seen so far. Snedeker, that birdie putt after Dufner stuck it in there on the tee shot. There you go. That's another one for them.